different looks. Okay.
这只是一个老师就是给大家一个 idea， 就是想说你们可以用各种可以应用在不同的东西去做出不一样的效果。
I've just been nominated for British Hairdresser of the Year, and in my pictures I did plaits, and then these all hundreds all the way through. So it's very, very visual. Okay, so quickly, I'm not going to perfect, but it's just one crimp, pony, twist, hair bands, up, bloom, secure.
就是说，这个只是蛮简单的，就是把那个玉米直角，玉米须角，把头发剪准，然后就把那个马尾炸起来，然后就把那个气球放进去，然后就可以做了一个很不一样的造型了。谢谢大家。Okay.
So I said when we do pictures, we have expensive models. We want to try and get as many looks as possible.
当我们在，例如说在拍摄自己的作品集的时候，可能因为 model 是很贵，所以通常我们就会希望能够请一个 model， 然后就做出好多不一样的造型来拍摄。
Yeah. So for me, it's planning how I can go from one to the next one easy, 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 easy.
所以老师其实每次都会先计划好，说他怎么样从第一个发型变到第二个，变到第三、第四、第五，然后都是很简单的、快速的。
So like I wouldn't go from a crimp to a， because I'd have to wash, blow dry. Okay. So
例如说，他不会想要说刚剪完玉米须，他就要下一个要去做一个很滑顺的头发，他要去想怎么样用现在的头发去改变。
Improve yourself, your spirit never dies. Farewell.